Malblack, how you doing?
Hey.
Hi, I'm Marc Soper. I'm actually the agency director with Carolina Talent. I've been associated with Carolina Talent since probably about 2001. And I started working with them in 2008. And between 2008 and 2009, I ended up taking over as agency director, as well as the head of TV film and overseeing kind of everything. One of the things that comes up in the entertainment industry and the talent agency side is we get calls for stand-ins or photo body doubles. I had a really unique experience. I got the call to be a photo stand-in body double for James LeGros. He is actually widely known for his role as Roach in Point Break with Patrick Swayze and Keanu Reeves. Part of the things that happen when you're a photo stand-in or a body double is when they're doing shots and maybe the actor is being seen from a distance and it's not really recognizable. Maybe it's a night scene and the shoot is maybe 100 yards off and they're watching him. You'll be dressed just like that character and you'll walk through the whole scene just as they would. And basically you're in the movie and people think it's actually the star and it's actually you. And then there's other times where maybe all they're seeing is the back of the person. So basically what happens is you're focused on the main actor who they can see and, you know, visualize, but the actor whose back is to it could be a photo double or a body double. Sometimes the photo doubles and body doubles do things that maybe is too dangerous for the actor. That's when you have like stunt doubles. Of course, I've never been able to do that because I'm not trained to be a stunt double. But these are the things that, you know, they're very interesting and I love doing. And like I said, the movie that I did this for was called The Healer, and the star of the thing was James LeGros. One of the things I thought was very entertaining when I was being a photo double for James LeGros was James LeGros is a very, he likes to do everything. And, you know, I'm there to kind of take his place when, you know, possibly he's been shooting, you know, for a couple hours straight and they need, you know, just to stand to get the lighting and all that. And, you know, they'd call in the second team and James is like, oh, I got it, I'm good. And I'm like, James, you're taking my job, guy. You know, that's what they're paying me for. Let me in. He's like, oh, yeah, Mark, you're right. Okay, you come in. So I found that kind of humorous, you know, that James, you know, he loves it so much that he actually stayed there and did a lot of stuff. And it took about the second day of being his photo double that, you know, he's like, oh, yeah, that's what Mark's here for. Mark, come on in. So that was a really unique experience dealing with James on that. The one thing different about Carolina Talent is we are a full service talent agency. And what I mean by that is we represent models, actors, singers, runway, print, fashion, high fashion. We represent babies. We represent elderly. We do promotional modeling, which means models that go to trade events and give out brochures and stuff of that nature. So we are a full service talent agency as opposed to being just one specific area, such as just modeling, just print, just acting. So that's what separates Carolina Talent from the others. There's a lot of stuff that's talked about, you know, agencies and schools and combining and what the difference is. Ultimately, you need schooling. You need to always advance your art, your education. If somebody comes in green and they say, I'm going to be a Victoria's Secret catalog, you know, model, that's great. But you're not gonna do it by just saying you wanna do it. You have to go through training, you have to learn what to do. Training becomes in various ways. We have workshops that we do. There are schools out there that you can go to specifically just to learn certain aspects of modeling, certain aspects of acting, certain aspects of runway walking. We, as a talent agency, our sole job is to book talent on jobs. So we're to put them on a job that gives them money. So we don't focus as much on the training aspect of it, but we do encourage it and we do try to find things to help our talent get that kind of training. One of the things we do with our models, we do try to make sure that they're as fully prepared for a job, an interview, an audition, a go-see, a practice, whatever it is. So most of the time, if I have that information ahead of time, or if I know that information, I try to get it to the models. But once again, it is up to the models, as that being their profession, to know the client that they're going to see, to know a little bit about them, to know the fashion clothes that they're wearing, that kind of stuff. So there is a little bit of homework to being a model, and there's a little bit of homework to being an agent for the model, and that's what it takes.